Tweeba Television is Twee for me. I'm Dennis O'Brien. Good morning. Today is the 17th of June, and we're looking at Twee price today at $1.68.5. You're tuned in. You're wondering, what is crypto? What is Twee for that matter? We got a lot to talk about today, but let me just give you a couple of facts to consider, and I'll talk about the way I look at all this, because I looked out at the world and the currency and the cryptocurrency and stocks and bonds and finances, and you look at it, what blockchain is, which is the decentralized storage of digital assets. So if that's the case, isn't all of our currency in some respects crypto? Look at this clip. Your digital money. I mean, you get paid. They transfer your digital information from your employer to your bank, right? So that's digital information on the ledger line. And actually, before it gets to you, other digital ledgers get fed, like the federal tax, the state tax, social security tax, the health insurance, the 401k ledgers. All those buckets get fed some of your digital money. And then you get, of course, what's left on the net ledger line. That personal ledger line gets spent by you. And nowadays, mostly the way it gets spent is on your card. And what does your card use? Encrypted technology. Thus, you're dealing with encrypted financial ledgers. So wouldn't you agree that most currency is already digital currency? If you look at how your digital currency goes to your food, your entertainment, your utilities, your mortgage, the money gets dropped off digitally and transferred. And that's what we're here to talk about today, is the transfer of digital information to different ledgers. So, you know, if your personal ledger depletes and then you get it reimbursed, all of that depletion and reimbursing is happening in digital world. So we're all transferring encrypted data, right? What are stocks and bonds? Well, when you buy a share of a company and you get a percentage of the profits and it goes up in value, well, when you own it, you make some money. But there also might be a dividend. And if that stock is, you know, it's a popular stock. But the stock now is also cryptocurrency. I mean, you don't even get a stock certificate. I'm sure you could if you ask, but they don't give you a bumper when you buy Ford stock. They give you a digital entry that says you own a piece of Ford stock. So when we're looking at cryptocurrency's existence, remember, we're all dealing in crypto now. Just take a look at your own life. Think of PayPal and Venmo and Cash App and Pop Money and Apple Pay and Alipay. You're using some of those. This is all digital money, my friend. So let's take a look at what happened. This is one of my favorite news stories. You know, in 2009, two guys came out. One guy put a buck in Bitcoin, and one guy put a dollar in gold. So as the years go by, the last 11 years, the Bitcoin dollar today is worth about a mid-sized luxury yacht, about $10.17 million. And the gold is worth about $1.66 or a couple of lollipops. You know, what's the difference? That's the difference. The difference is that things have changed and there's a lot of cryptocurrencies out there and it seems like there's a new one every day. So what I want to tell you about is not just about what cryptocurrency Twee is, which we're all excited about, is the actual product that it comes from, which is called Tweeba. Now, what is Tweeba? Tweeba is the new social media platform that's going to revolutionize social media. And I'll tell you what, it's going to change the way things are done. And it's going to be fun at the same time. I mean, let me ask you, would you use a new social media platform because it actually is going to benefit you in some sort of financial way, positive way? I think you will. That's the positive pocketbook side, but it's also fun and interesting and easy to use. Are you ready to learn more? Well, I got a little bookkeeping because this is financial data. I have to do this. So let's play. I am not a broker. I am not a financial advisor. I am not capable of telling you what to do with your money, how to do it. I'm not informing you so that you will purchase or do anything with your own securities and funds and your interests. I'm merely giving you information based on my life and experiences that I've had. I in no way endorse your actions, nor does my network, Verity Group Films, or Tweeba, or any of our assigns. Cryptocurrencies, stocks, investments, they all carry a level of personal risk, and you should evaluate those risks with your attorney, your family, your friends, and people that trust you, because that's just the way it is. Now that we got the bookkeeping done, we're looking at Twee, and we're looking at Tweeba. So Tweeba is a social media app. They generate Twee. So think of Twee as the stock, perhaps, if you want to think about it that way. So how does blockchain work? What is Twiba? What is decentralized assets? So these things are confusing and they're not going to be all solved overnight. But as you start to learn the information, just like anything else, you're going to break things down. So look, I'm not a crypto scientist. I'm not an expert. I don't follow the Fibonacci trends on the blockchain charts. That's not my game. I'm just here to tell you what I think we're looking at as we look out at the landscape over the next, 10 years or so, 10, 15 years, personal finances, where things seem to be going, just looking at where they've come very quickly and where they're going. I think if we're talking about personal value and freedom, that's what I want to hear about. Now, don't you want to know a little bit more? Look, blockchain is incredible and is changing the world. So I put a brief clip together to explain some of the background info on how blockchain works. Blockchain, everything is changing because of blockchain. Here, take a look at this clip.
What is cryptocurrency? A digital currency in which encryption techniques are used to regulate the generation of units of currency and verify the transfer of funds operating independently of a central bank.
Blockchain. What is blockchain? The authentication and encryption coding gives us the name crypto. Simply put, it's a super secret password technology. The blockchain works like this. Imagine your gold is kept in a lockbox and only you have the key. Only you. Now imagine your gold is lines of computer code. And imagine the keys are also lines of computer code. These digital keys lock up your code and secure it. Each transaction of exchanging digital information is recorded in a block of information and is posted publicly forever. The information is updated and stored on thousands of decentralized servers worldwide. So you see, the blockchain never lies, and the blockchain is always public.
All right, you get the truth here. You know, the truth of the matter is things are always going to be in change, but I think that helps a little bit. There's always going to be new things out there. Crypto is here to stay. And you know why I know that? I can say that with confidence because it's very easy. Just check Merrill Lynch, JP Morgan, Fidelity, Citibank. They all have big, giant crypto departments and vice presidents and divisions. And Microsoft just came out with a special security token for decentralized banking. So they've deployed a piece of software for crypto. There's blockchain courses being taught at universities and even at the master's level. So you know what we're looking at? It's a whole new frontier of blockchain and the like. So for me as a producer, watching the trends for the last period of time, I can tell you this is big, 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 really big, and it goes much further than digital money. So the purpose of today's show, our show, is to inform and educate about blockchain and Twi and Twiba, but we're all learning more about crypto and how blockchain works every day. So be aware and alert and identify new trends in a world of change. I mean, that's really what it's all about, right? So what you should know about the benefits of blockchain, we're important enough to make a show about, but before we get there, let me tell you how I came into contact with this cryptocurrency kind of stuff for the first time. So it was about 2011, and Steve and I were over in Papua New Guinea making a movie called Promise. And people were on an international crew off the coast of Australia, and people were asking to be paid in crypto. And I was like, really? And then there we were in Mexico, just about a year later, same time frame, and people were saying, hey, can you pay us in crypto? Is it possible to pay us in Bitcoin? So it started to catch my eye. And now when I talk to people in Hollywood and investors and people that basically send people like me out to collect media and to shoot films, these investors and musicians and people, they're sending people out with crypto. If you're going to Cuba, if you're going to Africa or whatever else, because when I was in Mexico not that long ago shooting this music video, I had $20,000 in cash and I had to pay the crew every day in greenbacks. You know, it was not safe for me. It was not safe for them. And now I just use a crypto wallet. I can literally go there at the end of the day and pay everybody with a crypto wallet, move money over to them, and then they have it in their wallet and they can turn it into whatever kind of currency they want or whatever kind of ledger lines they want, just like you did with yours. You know, the crypto app thing is really exciting. And the way you get from crypto into terrestrial or fiat money is the trick, and the trick is getting much, much easier. So you look at your paycheck, you look at PayPal, you look at crypto, all these things are kind of coming together a little bit, right? So how does that affect me? And what about Twi? Yes, Twi is a crypto. But Twi is not just any cryptocurrency, it's part of this larger movement that empowers the individual. You know, Twiba is the story here. Twiba, in my opinion, is starting to look a lot like Facebook in 07, 08. You know, buckle up, folks. This is Twiba, and this is coming hard. So Twiba is the first earning commerce social media platform designed to help people empower themselves. You download the app, you'll find right away that it's a, you know, social media app. You'll see you can post and make, that's actually my post. You can create your own products. You can interact with other people, like their post. You can actually pay people if you like their post, or if you see something you like, you can gift them money right in the post. You create your own product space, interact, share, evaluate with users all over the world and create huge wealth by leveraging your personal value. Look, Twiba allows you to be you. So you don't have to be or do something different, but rather excel with what you have to offer. Your social business and your business time is all well spent on Twiba. Look, Twiba breaks the one-dimensional system where money is the only value, and it creates a value where earning social ecosystem where multidimensional values empower you. So you're leveraging Twiba's power with whatever you have to offer, and you're gaining power, gaining equity. You know, you're translating your hobbies, experiences, skills, attention, innovation, and business. Ordinary people can then make millions of people are going to make millions of dollars with Twiba. You know, I think that's going to be very popular, you know, and I think the TIV system that they created is even more incredible. And the TIV, we're going to go into it in upcoming shows. It keeps track of your logging in, logging out, liking, posting, all the things that you do on a social media app. It scores them up and your TIV goes up. Your TIV goes up. That turns into Twibucks. Twibucks turns into cash money. So this pioneering system that they came up with, this think about frequent flyer miles. That's the way I think about it. So the more you use the app, the more of these TIV points go into your app, and it keeps track of all your behaviors. So if you're texting someone 100 times a day because you're in business with them, you can make money texting them instead of just texting, you know, rewarding, recommending, relating to other people, quantifying, all these things. See, Twiba will soon become the leader of the blockchain business, the application of earning commerce in blockchain. And oh, I want to say one more thing. You get paid for using the app. I don't know if I said that. You get paid for using the app. Download Twiba now. Download Twiba now. So let's talk about social media in the next video clip. In socials, we use these social media tools every day. We text, we call, we email, we use social media apps to share, we communicate for work and play. But who profits from all this? You got it right. The fat cats, the owners of these softwares, the Silicon Valley players, the big players in tech, they're home and you pay them to talk to your friends, your family, and your customers. You collect information and you dump it right into them. They take it. It's like a toll road and you pay the toll. You give them the content and they leverage your eyeballs, your information, your photos. They take that eyeball traffic and they spin it right back at you because they know what you think, what you do, what you eat, what you talk to, what you like, what you listen to. They know everything about you. Well, what if it was the other way around? What if you engaged and made more power every time that you did something on the web? If you talked to someone on your app, if you were able to communicate with people and get compensated and post an update, then you'll be like the big tech guys. You'd be empowered from using the app and not just using the app. Look, Twiba offers you a way to build value on these different levels like the tech guys do, and you're going to become a tycoon too. So Twiba helps to build your value, and you can do it in your own way, in your own time. Look, people have skills. Everybody's got, nannies have skills. Everybody has skills, and those skills can be shared with a wider audience, and then you can be empowered that way. But you can also be empowered just because you use the app. Look, we all dream of an ideal world. Individuals will be able to take their passions, their interests, their talents, and hobbies with economic reward, and thereby be encouraged to actively pursue them. You know, follow your rainbow, that kind of thing. But the challenges and realities of life through the centuries meant that, except for the lucky few, this was by and large unachievable. The world has been seeking a solution for this. And my friends, Twiba is the solution. It's that incredible. The ecosystem is awesome. So you download the app, like I said before, and you'll like this part of it. I like this part of it. I like to post pictures of my friends and tell everybody what's going on, put inspiring phrases. The tycoon places on the platform for free. Each tycoon place can be a blog, and it can be a gallery. It can be all these things. But you could also take your business part of it and your chatting site for many people, and you can leverage those. So if you have skills and hobbies and you want to balance those, you want to turn your talents and passions into products, digital products, those can be shared not only with your network, but if you look, they go to your tycoon place, but they can go to other tycoon places. And if you put them into your products into the showroom, other tycoons can then leverage those products and sell them as well. So you're reaching a potentially huge number of tycoons worldwide. The earning platform is not only a business platform, but it provides this platform for realizing a tycoon's personal value through life experiences, through work, through hobbies, through all the different pieces of who you are. Here's an app that cares who you are, because you have the power. You know, you truly do have the power, and you have the choice. So I think a lot of people that are looking out at this saying, well, I don't see how this fits into my life. Well, are you using your apps every day, and are you getting anything in return? I'll just ask you that. Look, a tycoon place is a functional value exchange and earning network. The tycoon can create products and share them with users and manage their followers. They can also create new content, generate traffic, analyze traffic, and attract customers. Look, even with the exponential increase in automation and franchises, most companies and other business opportunities don't allow the average person to be able to succeed and thrive. Except for the lucky few, leveraging a personal wealth has been by and large unachievable for the masses. Until now, enter Tweeba. Look, there's a lot of competition for your eyeballs. If you look at all the social media people that are out there trying to get at you, you know, it's a busy, crowded world. There's an app for this, an app for that. Use this, download that, upgrade that. It's crowded. It's a noisy space. And in this social world, who's running it? Well, we know who these people are. They're massive, powerful, dominating companies. And they're all over taking your information. While you love these companies and spend time on all these apps, you're giving them all your information and getting zero in return. They know all about you. Some of you are making money on the internet. There's ways to do it, but a lot of you aren't. Tweeba is set to disrupt this whole apple cart. Tweeba is going to become more important because they generate trillions of dollars in value for the user and not just the owners. Look, it's your turn. And that's the whole point of the whole Tweeba revolution. Tweeba's inserting itself as the disruptive technology. It's already happening in some respects, and a lot of these bigger players don't want you to know. Look, if you're using something like WhatsApp and talking on the phone all the time in some other country, all of a sudden you're going to get paid for talking on the Tweeba phone. So with Tweeba's cryptocurrency, the coin Twi, which is why some of you tuned in, the individual will be able to not only participate in the Tweeba ecosystem, which we're discussing here, which is the way the app works, but also in the wider cryptocurrency markets as well. You see, Twi is a coin. It's not truly a security coin yet. It's still a utility coin. It's on its way to becoming a security coin. It's traded at a few exchanges. They issue these coins called Twi. They brought them out in 2019. It's in pre-release status. And for many, this is the moment to reflect on the history of crypto. And this is why people hear crypto and they, oh, what's going on there? Let's take a look at the first player in the game, Bitcoin. Utilizing the blockchain and employing the peer-to-peer centralized network, Bitcoin blazed the trail for so many others to follow. And after a while, acceptance of blockchain is now regarded as an asset class. You know, it's a security. Bitcoin is a security. It's held by individuals, institutions, governments actually hold Bitcoin. It's come of age. And one of the reasons it's come of age is because it's decentralized and it doesn't lie. So look, more and more cryptocurrencies are going to enter the market. Many of them have noble missions and many others have nothing much behind them. Just like a stock investor has to look behind the stock to see the company. Here, what we do is we look at the company is bringing to the world, Tweeba. And in this case, it's an empowering solution for people. Tweeba is the solution and Twi is the coin. So there's your connection. So the Twi coin is available out on the outer market. It's trading in a few places. And Tweeba is growing and scaling up right now. So this is a really super exciting time to get involved with us. Tweeba is integrating blockchain. They're creating this reliable, unalterable decentralized platform, the ecosystem for creating wealth, allowing innovative individuals the earning process that was no longer limited to like the supply chain, the old days where you had to have supplies in order to sell your products. You've got it all inside Tweeba. Tweeba's belief is the user only needs to make the contribution in the places she's good at or interested in or expand his or her influence and realize these values. Tweeba empowers individuals, provides them with tools necessary to monetize their talents, skills, hobbies, and interests. Pretty simple. But each individual is able to actively and participate in this earning ecosystem each and every day in multiple ways. Keep in mind, the Tweeba platform keeps profiting and scaling. The Twee coin is going to be used more and more, and that's going to scale as well. So then you have viral growth of both the app and the coin. Users are going to use and hold the coin more. There's a lot of scenarios that look very good here. So as the enlarged ecosystem grows, the platform increases in popularity, the demand increases, the value of the utility coins likely will go up. And again, likely will go up. I'm not an expert. I'm not a, you know, I can't see into the future. Look, is that too much? Investing is a very personal thing. But with the Tweeba platform emphasizing the value of the individual by creating tools that enhance and advance the individual user experience and build value for people, then many people would say, well, Tweeba is probably as a coin, perhaps makes a lot of good sense as an investment. And again, that's something you decide on your own. This is just me connecting all the dots for you. So if we think about how the world of banking is today, I mean, just look, central banks are printing money like mad. Print, 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 print. I saw today the dollar's ultimately going to crash and so on and so forth. Look, the world keeps printing money and has nothing truly to behind that money. How long will it go on? There will be some breakdown in the system at some point. A hedge against inflation used to be gold. Financial security, is crypto the new gold? Look, this new generation, they use crypto, this kind of cash all the time. They don't even know what cash is. So here's an opportunity perhaps for you and for other people as India and Senegal start to eliminate real currency. Maybe you get a hold of some cryptocurrencies yourself and think about how you put something in your digital wallet that's going to help you down the road and also give you the flexibility to do business on different levels. You know, cryptocurrency gives you a whole bunch of freedom as well because you're able to participate with different people in different cultures and communicate with them on a level that isn't directly tied to the banks. Look, it offers a unique opportunity to get in early on something great, get involved with this new social media format that's changing it all, and the ability to make a small part of this yours. That's all I'm saying. Look, approach and learn everything that you can, right, in life. Downloading the Tweeba app is the best way to deal with this whole issue that I brought up today. There's no risk here. Download the Tweeba app, follow me, Dennis O'Brien, and then we'll talk a little more about Twee. Look, it's informative, right? It's your choice how you deal with your own future. What we've done here is to create a way for you to improve your life and to find a way where you can build your value each day and work on your own self and start to have the kind of life that you knew deep down you always deserved. Let's drill down on the crypto part one more time so that we can really understand what you came for. Okay, to get crypto, to get this crypto, you've got to go to CoinBenny is the one we recommend. CoinBenny is a secure crypto trading site and trades over 100 currencies. They have rated Twee as a hot emerging currency. Since Twee is a new currency, it's only sold on a few of these exchanges. So what we have with CoinBenny is we have, you're able to log in. And you can add Twee to your portfolio. Now, if you already have a CoinBenny account, that's easy enough. So after you join us on Tweeba, we're gonna give you a free gift and you can enjoy Tweeba and then get over to CoinBenny, get an account set up. You'll have two-party authorization. It's just like any other financial secure site. You'll feel good about that. And you'll find when you get there, you're gonna need USDT Tether. What's that? Well, it's US dollar Tether. It's a coin, crypto coin, that's US dollar based. And with that, you can purchase Twee on the site. So you can get USDT at Kraken, which is a good place to go, and Huang. I list them at the end of this clip. You move your Tether over to CoinBenny, put it in your wallet. You can buy Twee. You can also buy other currencies with your USDT. Look, you view your charts, you look it over, and then you say, look, oh, I want to buy 10 Twee. And you buy 10 Twee, and you check your wallet, make sure you're still there. Look, a dollar in Bitcoin is 10.17 million bucks 11 years later. It may be a little late to get in on the Bitcoin thing, but I think there's a few options here. So after you buy your Tui, like I said, you then can go to your digital wallet and make sure the transaction went through. Now, cryptocurrency transactions are not instant. They sometimes take 5 minutes. They used to take overnight. Now they take, you know, a few minutes. Sometimes it's as quick as 60 seconds. So Tweeba is the only social media app that pays you to use it. It pays you to use it. It pays you to use it. So if you're interested in truly being part of this Tweeba family, I encourage you today to download it. On the screen now, you'll see some of those places, and I'll put them up at the end. KuCoin, Yobit, and some of these other, Yobi, Poloniex, and of course Kraken. They all sell USDT, and you can just move it from wallet to wallet. And follow me, and I'll explain it a little more. Building your personal value. So who am I and why am I here? I got to do another disclaimer because it's financial. I am not a broker. I am not a financial advisor. I am not capable, nor am I, telling you what to do, how to do it. I'm not informing you in such a way so that you will purchase or do anything with your own securities, funds, and interests. I'm merely telling you and giving you the information based on the experiences that I have. Look, I don't endorse your actions, nor does Verity Group or Tweeba or anybody else. Cryptocurrency, stocks, investments, they all carry a level of risk, and those risks should be assessed with your own personal family advisors, your attorney, and other people that you trust. That's just the way of risk, okay? Cryptocurrency securities are changing the world, and a lot of people are nervous about it, so don't be nervous about it. Download Tweeba, talk to other people that are doing it, and then see what's going on. You know, crawl before you walk, walk before you run. Look, once again, why am I here? Well, I'm a producer. I'm just like anybody else. I'm trying to improve myself every day, and I try to reach out to people. And I was lucky enough to meet the people that started this app. It's fascinating. You know, I've been a producer and director most of my life. I produced 500 or more commercials, national caliber. Scope and Crest and VIX, AT&T, Kinney Drugs, ADT. I've shot Meryl Streep. I've shot Senator Bill Bradley, Wayne Gretzky, Corbin Burnson. I'm very fortunate. I'm having a great career. And I've learned a lot about filmmaking and about people by traveling around the world and filming beautiful pictures in obscure places and working with people in all these places. So whether it's an innkeeper in Papua New Guinea or whether it's somebody in Barcelona that works on the streets selling trinkets. People that build their own value and they're very comfortable with themselves, whether they're musicians or street brokers or artists or stockbrokers or home builders or ballet dancers or whatever, chef. People that can offer their particular goods and services and a little bit different than others, you know, personalize it, and they sell that and market their value. Look, someone told me once, Dennis, sell your cleverness and purchase bewilderment. Well, it's a great piece of advice because you work very hard every day and then you want to go do the things you want to do. So working with professionals in all aspects of creative production in the world today, you learn to appreciate the people that appreciate themselves. So if you're watching this and you're wondering again why I'm involved, I can tell you that building your personal value is the most important thing you can do. And you're also investing your time. As Reverend Ike used to say, you got to invest your time. If you invest your time, it comes back to help you. It's good, smart business, my friend. The truth is we're all given the same 24-hour allotment of time every day, rich or poor, young or old. We all got the same allotment of time. How do you use that time? Well, that's the magic of life. And if you want a happy life, you better use your time correctly. If you want to apply yourself in a haphazard way and say, this is what happened, this is me, it's just the world, it's reality, well, that's fine. But if you're using an app every day and you're calling people, texting them 400 times a day, and you're making nada, zip, zero for your efforts, maybe you should think about that and think about how if you had an app that actually compensated you for using it, then maybe your time spent on the app would be a better investment. Look, wealthy people are always investing their time, investing. They don't spend, they invest. So putting their resources to work for them. Look, trust me, if any wealthy or successful person finds this app and they realize that it pays them and it helps them make their life better, they're gonna use the app. And if there's a crypto attached to such an app, well, that might be an interesting thing to pick up some of that crypto. So that's how they're connected, and that's how people connect the dots on these things. Look, you're never spending. You're always investing your time. Think about that. You might just have something to be really proud of if you start to build your value today and not just be someone that just stares at your phone every darn day. Look, I'm telling you, Tweeble's the next big thing. Just download the app. That doesn't cost anything and there's no risk. Along with selling your products and posting and doing the things you want to do, you can also sell the products of other people on Tweeble. The Tweeble Marketplace, the showroom, gives you a vast catalog of other things to choose from. You know, your tycoon place is waiting for you. If you're into, you know, doing nails, you can go find other people that sell products like that, and you can sell those on your own personal tycoon place. Look, you gain value every day. You'll benefit from texting, posting, informing, selling, and buying, but you'll also benefit because you're building your value. It's a new day. It's your day. So join us on Tweeble. We're going to answer a few questions that folks have for them. I'm going to put the wrap-up clip on the screen. We're giving away 10 Tweeble this Friday night on June 19th. And next Friday, on June 26th, tell your friends, 100 Tweeble giveaway. But you're going to have to get 5 people to sign up. You're going to have to refer 5 people to Tweeble, and they have to sign up, minimum. And whoever wins the 100 Tweeble on June 26th is going to sign up more than just a couple people. So buy Tweeble at coinbenny.com. Please, after you download Tweeble, find me, Dennis O'Brien, DennisOBrien. Follow me and we'll have a chat going, helping people get to CoinBenny, help them get USDT. At Twitter, the Twitter for Tweeble is Tweeble for me, and my personal Tweeble Twitter is Tweeble USA. We've got so many more exciting shows coming up. I have special guests later in the week, big financial guy out of New York City. I have a Hollywood director coming on next week. And what I have more than anything else is I have excitement, because the excitement that we're building here with Tweeble is palpable. The phone is working very well. The ability to put your products out and market them and interchange and buy and sell things is fascinating. So I think it's really going to be exciting. We're debuting a Spanish version of the app next month. Right now it's in English and Chinese. So it's just coming. It's all coming so fast. I have a couple questions. This one's about decentralized. So how does the decentralized thing work? Well, when Bitcoin was first established, what they created was this idea that you build the blockchain. So think about a save as. So you have information in the block, and then you add more information. You sell your Bitcoin to someone else. All those sales get logged into the block, and the block stores the information forever and never gets erased. So what happens after the transaction is the block then gets transmitted to thousands of people, and those thousands of people keep track of each other. So it's peer. That's why they call it peer-to-peer. It's fascinating. It's safe. We've had 11 years to try it out, and now blockchain is becoming a secure information storage source. So, and when you store information in the blockchain, when you create something, it's a token. So there's a lot of tokens out there that aren't really crypto. They're tokens that have something to do with medical information, financial information, real estate information. So that's going to grow. And again, that's more advanced crypto stuff like that. And then there's lots of other decentralized, fascinating things happening, like the Microsoft thing, where they're deploying software to help people so that these various decentralized computers can actually be up to date and not be out of sync with each other. One other question. Oh, this is a good question. This question is about when will Tweeble be available on the wider market? Well, it's available on 3 exchanges, I believe, now. And it's a crowded marketplace. And it's also just a question, just like when you want to get your product in the supermarket, you need to be shelved. Well, we need to get shelved on these different exchanges. It's happening day by day. We're focusing our time on Tweeble because Tweeble, the app, is what this is all about. But the Tweeble coin is available. It's gone up pretty dramatically. I mean, it's this morning before I went on the air, it was $1.68, $1.68. As recently as February, it was 80 cents. So it's moving its way up. It's interesting. It's exciting. If you want more information and you want to talk to me or anybody else at Tweeble, download the app. Let me know that you're there by sending me a note or a message, and we'll move forward. And it doesn't matter what language you speak. We can figure out how to speak to you whatever language you speak. So please download the app. Do it today. Tune in Friday night for 10 Tweet giveaway, and I'm going to give away another 10 Tweet to somebody else. I just made that up. So now it's a 20 Tweet giveaway on Friday night, and a week from Friday, 100 Tweet. That's almost $200. So tune in. Thank you for coming today. Tweeba.com. Download the app. Tweeba.com. Tweeba.com. I'm Dennis O'Brien, and we'll see you here later on Is Tweet for Me.